Determined not to be a young man with nothing, Mose followed his own path, immersing himself in the new world of music the army had opened up to him. He and his friends tore off across the South, getting gigs wherever they could. And in the summer of 1949, they were playing at a resort in Missouri.